entire universe. The two greatest scientific mysteries are, first of all, the origin of the universe itself. So what I'm saying is, I have a new theory of consciousness based on evolution.
Anyway.